3, 2, 1.
Here we go! Hey everybody, you got a minute? John chapter 1. In the beginning, the Word was with God, and the Word was God. Of course, it's referring to the Lord Jesus Himself. And then in verse 14, the Word became flesh and dwelt among us, and we beheld His glory. What's that mean? The Word became flesh. It means that Jesus as God became man, 100% God, 100% man. And the Greek actually says He pitched His tent amongst our tents. What's that mean? So we can look out our tent flap, see Jesus, and get a picture of the love of God, the power of God, the compassion of God, the caring of God. Jesus shows us how much God loves us.